in Seattle, where the sunshine seldom shines. Up in Seattle, all the whistles go, and the bells go, and the ferry boats are chugging right along, right along.
All the people love to ride the blue Pacific on the black ball. Ferry line of the Pacific,
while the whistles go, and the bells go,
and the ferry boats are chugging right along, right along.
Up on the upper deck, the view is great by heck. You love your Galapec, and you're in clover. And when the whistles blow, you hate to go below,
cause that's the signal that the fun is nearly over.
On the Black Ball Ferry line up in Seattle, every single GOP and Democrat will hear those whistles go and the bells go as the ferry boats are chugging right along.
Right along.
Right along.
Right along. Get aboard when the weather's fine. Take your pick of the ferries on the Black Ball line.
There's the Illihi and the Chippewa
and the Killiute. The Kalakala.
You'll find all these on the Black Ball line.
The Tlahani.
The Nisqually.
There's the Malahat.
Well, think of that.
The Klingitat.
There goes my hat.
The S.S. City of Sacramento.
What are we doing down in California?
To ride the blue Pacific on the Black Ball Ferry line, to be specific, while the whistles go and the bells go and the ferry boats are chugging right along,
right along,
right along,
right along. Down in the engine room, the boilers hum a tune, they're singing love and bloom with deep emotion.
And on the deck above, each happy pair in love is holding hands and dreaming that they own the ocean.
On the Black Ball Ferry line up in Seattle, every single GOP and Democrat will hear the whistles go and the bells go,
and the ferry boats are chugging right along,
right along,
right along,
right along. Oh, the ferry boats are chugging,
all the ferry boats are chugging, chugging,
ferry boats are chugging, chugging along.